So, this E3 is a video game event?
Yes, sir.
And you find it fun to get hyped for E3?
Yes, sir.
But every year, without fail, you complain about what is shown at E3 and declare video games to be dead?
Yes, sir.
But you still watch E3 and get excited for it every year anyway?
Yes, sir.
Why?